Each year we pick a large story from Greek mythology and we just tease out different parts of that story throughout our camp season. So we are on our feet and moving all day, every day. The basis of the camp is that they are here to train. The kids that come to Camp Half-Blood are the next heroes of Olympus. They are the, you know, the Perseus of Nu and Hercules of Nu. And so if they're not ready to defend their camp, their cabin and themselves against the monsters in Greek mythology, then they won't survive. So we start our day with sword training. We teach unit training and sword fighting. We teach monsters 101. We make some potions so that they get to understand how they can regenerate themselves once they're under a monster attack. Sword play is a part of it, but it's not all that we do. I would say that anyone who's really interested in what Camp Half-Blood is all about, you know, spend an hour in our trivia circle and you will be amazed at how much these stories mean to the kids and how much they know about them.
It's super fun here, you know. Yeah.
Camp Half-Blood rocks!
Camp Half-Blood is so awesome.
This is the best camp ever. You should come here.
Camp Half-Blood's amazing.